other health news. The Wall Street Journal reports the Food and Drug Administration is challenging marketing claims by supplement makers. The agency accused 17 companies of selling products with improper claims that they can prevent, treat, or cure serious diseases like Alzheimer's. The companies must explain how the alleged violations will be corrected. Dietary supplements are not regulated like medicines. In 2016, sales reached nearly $133 billion.